Oh my god, even when Metallica gets pulled from the music store, their songs still haunt me in Rock Band Blitz. I'm gonna try to get number one in Ride the Lightning. This has no cross spot from Leaderboard anymore since it's a full song, but I'm just gonna try to beat Junior 5 right here using Bandmate, Pinball, and Synchrony. And I only have 150 coins left after this, so I better get this on my first try. No pressure though. Just gotta hit some balls. Every Metallica song ever written, there's a huge section with no vocals. So, that'd be bad for the plane that's spreading situation. There's not a lot of OD on this song. Very stupid pinball drop. I've been getting a lot of those. I don't know how I'm still even beating Junior 5. I think he would have passed me by now. don't want to die. So many balls have been dropped in the making of this video. I don't know how I'm even still ahead. This is probably my worst pinball run ever. Nothing good has happened this run. I've even missed a few multipliers. I can't even say my multipliers were good. I mean, they're okay, but I mean, there weren't anything to multiply about. Oh, see, another zero mail. Okay, I nominate that as worst number one pinball run of all time. Almost every pinball was zero bounce or less. I only got 1,106,506 points, only 331,800 from pinball. Keep in mind, this is what, a 6 or 7 minute long song? Something like that? And I had Bandmate there to help me? And it's a 4-lane song? I have no excuse for such a terrible pinball. And then 333,500 from Synchrony, which, ironically, because I'm terrible at Synchrony, it's probably the only reason I got number one on this. 96% drums, 97% bass, 98% guitar, 98% vocals. The genre of this song is metal. And I beat GB5. How did I beat GB5? Alright. Well, I guess no one plays this song since it's pulled for the music store, but still. I mean, that was terrible. You know what, I'll see you all in the next video. I've got to make up for this with an actual pinball run.